Hello friends, welcome to our channel. Today I am here with an easy recipe of dill paratha. Dill leaves has many health benefits. It is rich in vitamin C and is a good antioxidant that prevents aging and also fights infections. Pause for ingredients. In a bowl, add 1 cup atta. Add 1 cup finely picked dill leaves. 1 tablespoon salt. 1 small spoon turmeric powder. 1 small spoon cumin seeds. 1 small spoon white sesame seeds. 1 tablespoon oil. Mix well. Add water little by little and make a dough. Knead well so that you get a smooth dough. Add 1 tablespoon oil, knead once again. Close and keep aside for 10 to 15 minutes. Make small lemon sized portions. Roll them into flat parathas. Heat a pan, cook parathas for 2 to 3 minutes each side. Brush some ghee or oil. Yummy and healthy parathas are ready to serve. You can have it with curd, pickle or any other side dish for lunch, breakfast or dinner. Don't forget to subscribe and press bell icon.